Turning to more news now, and a tragic coal mine accident in southwestern China that left 16 miners dead. Authorities of Chongqing City say the miners died of carbon monoxide poisoning after a conveyor belt caught fire. One person was brought out alive but is in critical condition. A team of 75 rescue workers and 30 medics were deployed to the scene.